Escapists. We made a few breakthroughs. Last episode, we found out how to make a blanket. Funny enough, they're on the bed. Strange that. And we dug a hole, which I think is probably going to indicate how we get out of here this time round. So the plan is today, we are going to do our work, like our way through the day, and then this evening, we're going to start tunneling out. And we'll see how far we get over the next couple of days. In order to do that, mind, we are going to need timber braces. So, new job time, unfortunately. Must try that someday to see what its use is. New job today is going to have to be woodworking, because we're going to need that timber. In the meantime, we're going to have breakfast, we're going to do a day's work and metalwork for money. Need a pack of paying cards? No, we've got enough of those sort of jobs. And then we're also going to get rid of some contraband here as well. So if nobody's looking, let's just drop that off. Pick up our usual tray of slop. And there we go. So let's have a quick look at ourselves. We're working in the metal shop today. Intellect reasonably high, everything else suffering quite badly. So working on speed is our secondary task this time. Though strength will help us dig faster. So, yes, breakfast nearly over. Starting to wonder if perhaps half an hour would be better for these meals. Does take a little while to get this done. Some of these things seem to be turning a little bit greener, which is good. We're doing various favours for people. Okay, metal shop is down here. Got nothing illicit on me, no. Okay, good. Always worth checking. Okay, so pick up two of those. Three and six. And put them away. And six, that works well. Alright, let's drop that. Let's drop that. And then we can pick up a few more. Three, four. And six. Four, five, and six. Ooh, this job's got harder. You got to do lots more of them. I think this one has been rebalanced to death. Well, we didn't want this job after today anyway. Three, four, five, six. At least if I can get one from the cell wall, I'll be happy. Okay. Three, four. Yeah, if I'd been a little bit more organized, I think I could have done this. Oh. Actually, I probably will. I've just realized we've got an hour longer than I thought we would. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Bit grindy this, but never mind. Four. And there's the job done. Get rid of that one. We'll pick up the bed sheet. Don't need the pillow. Whoa! So, license plates are now illicit. Okay, well, it got me here quicker. Never mind. Let's get the roll call. Suppose I should have stopped and looked, really. So, we made a quota. We got a bit of money for that. After this, we'll pop and see if we can get the woodworking job, because we're going to need to stock up on some timber. If not, hopefully we'll buy some. Ooh. So where did they find in tracing of digging? Yeah. Well, this game has been made harder, hasn't it? Okay, let's have a look. Lost a bit there, lost a bit there, lost a bit there. Nothing too bad. So, we'll consider this the start of the next day. There we go. We'll do 2 days from here. What you guys got against me now? I think that's a bit buggy, isn't it? Oh dear. Right, I wonder how they found out, found traces of my digging. That's interesting. They found the dirt, didn't they? They found the dirt and used their magical guard senses to trace it to me. Alright, looks like I'm going to need another trowel then. None of that. None of that. None of that. Nothing I'm particularly interested in buying there, so we will pick up the crafting notes. Worky mold, yeah, we knew that one. I forgot about the magical guard senses. Normally you could just drop, you could just drop dirt on the ground and they cleaned it up. But there was no way of tracing it to you. But it looks like there is now magical ways of tracing it to you. Which is not particularly helpful. Still. We learn. We move forward. Do I still have a job? I still have a job. So. Interesting. So this is making things a bit more complex, which is not necessarily bad. If we want to get metal out of here or wood out of the woodworking in order to make items, we're going to need a contraband pouch. And in order to use the contraband pouch, really we're going to have places to store stuff, because the contraband pouches don't last. They lose about 20% of their vitality every time you use one of them. So that's not very helpful. Right, so I have to think of ways of doing this. The first thing we need to do is go back to my cell and confirm whether or not the hole is being filled in. I'm going to bet it has. Which is unfortunate, because that means we've lost the trowel. But we know how to make a bed sheet, and tonight I'm willing to bet we can try digging a hole and seeing if they just filled the hole in or they filled in the dirt underneath it. And these are illicit as well. So there is actually nothing we can take here past the sensor. Which, you know, explains the pouches really, doesn't it? Not the end of the world. We can live. We can deal with that. Let's stare at a wall for a second. And then after lunch we'll do some speed and we shall do some strength work to get those stats up as well. Oh, good. I was hoping there'd be new challenges thrown my way. There certainly have been new challenges thrown my way. This is good. No, seriously, this is good, guys, honestly. Right, that's good. Roll call. See what we can buy. The traders seem to be changing a bit more regularly. Steve, what do you got? Need Michael laid out? No, not about to do that, because I'm a wimp. Ronald, what are you after? Rolled toilet paper, I can do that one. Joseph? No, not giving anyone a beating for you. Crafting note, talcum powder, timber. Timber is useful. Unfortunately, I can't keep it just yet. No, I think I want Joseph, not Trevor. Joseph, okay, they're just going to give me Trevor. I'm going to go and talk to this guy instead. Marcus, how you doing? Razor blade, hammer, crowbar, medkit. Don't need any of those just yet. I don't have a weapon anymore, so picking one of those up would be good. William. Nope, not helping you there. Okay. Afternoon free period. Right, first of all, I want to go and have a quick look in my cell. A couple of things I want to do here. Just wanted to see. Yeah, they put it back. Let's grab a toilet roll and let's grab something we can use as a weapon. Don't really have anything I can use as a weapon there, do I? So, see if Levi's got anything I can use. Yeah, he has. Wonderful. Alright. There we go. Quick comb shiv. Nice simple weapon. There we go. And let's go off. Let's do some speed work. Get those ridiculously low stats put up. So there we go. Right. Other plans. Full roll call. We're going to steal a spoon or two. And we'll take a bedsheet off, put it up. It's going to be interesting to see if that actually stops the guards from looking anymore. Willing to bet it's not, actually. There's a recipe I found a little while ago. What is it? Not that one. Bed dummy here. Pillow times two and a bed sheet. I'm willing to bet that is what we're going to need to do to... Oh, actually, we're going to need to cover the sheets, the window, the door as well, aren't we? Interesting. Right. Do our usual troll around and see if there's anything useful in people's desks. Crafting note, that'll do nicely. Flimsy shovel, okay, we know that one already, but it's nice to have it again. Oh, he likes his books. Other than that, not really anything much helpful there. Trevor. Nothing I'm particularly interested in. Go left myself online on Skype. That was not very clever of me. Let's go and get some brown slop. And while we're at it, let's grab a spoon. Okay, so what's our plans for the rest of the day? The rest of our plans are let's do some weights. Let's, and then after dark, we'll put a sheet up and we'll try digging a hole and see how far that gets us. It might end us up in solitary, but we'll see. Looks like we're going to be doing about 2.5 days worth of broadcasting today, guys. So, there's going to be a little bit extra here. And we're still in the learning phase. With all its frustrations and joys, so that's nothing of a problem. Later on, once we've learned a bit, we'll get into the actively breaking out phrase, with all its frustrations and joys. And the thing I'm really hoping for here is that we're not going to be in a situation like the last one, where I'm going to go through all the effort of breaking out onto the roof, only to instantly be spotted by the spotlights, because that will drive me insane. Let's have a shower. Aiden, what do you want? No, not going to do beatdowns. Adam, what about yourself? No. And Max? Yeah, let's see if we can get you a bottle of sleeping pills. And while we're thinking about it, Ronald, are you around? He doesn't appear to be around unless I'm stood on him. Yeah, I am. Alright, that's got rid of all my fatigue. Roll, there we go. Have some loo roll. There we go, we got a bit of money again. Excellent. Alright, it's evening free time. I think we shall just have a hunt through a few cells, see what we can find. What are we after again? We're after a bottle of sleeping pills. That's relatively easy to get. Okay, so let's have a run through and see. Don't think we did these last time round, did we? Actually, Actually, I think we did. Wait, let's do the other row. Okay, I can see disposing of dirt is going to become a problem. Let's have that cut. Timber brace, yeah, we know that one. Really, the only thing we can really do is flush the stuff. So, battery. And flushing the stuff means the toilets are going to block. And the toilet's blocking means instant discovery and throwing into solitary, which is really going to put a crimp in my plans. So I think we're probably going to have to work as a plumber, a janitor for a day and get a plunger. Let's have that. Do a quick bit of crafting here. That and that. Craft that. That gives us a candle. Let's just drop that there. See if it gets picked up. Last time I played this through, I ended up having lots of stuff decorating my cell. Bob, you got anything fun? That. Let's see if I can find a bar of chocolate now. Not there, but I think I've got one in my cell. I do indeed. Right. Quick bit of crafting. So I know how to make this, I've just no idea what it does. Cup of molten chocolate. Now I have a feeling. Now that's illicit, so I'm gonna have to use it somewhere quickly. Of course, another idea here is perhaps throwing it in someone's face. There's a possibility. So let's just get somebody on their own. Me, little prisoner. Ah, Ronald. Oh, how very nice. Instant knockout. Oh, that's useful. Do I want either of those? Let's take them. Let's put them in someone else's cell. And see if they last long enough for us to actually find a use for them. We'll just chuck them in Max's desk. Quite frankly, stuff is being used up really fast these days, so I'm not entirely certain we'll be seeing it anywhere soon, but we'll see. Ah, so that's useful to know. We want to win a fight. That's what we want to make. We live, we learn. Yay. Interesting to see what Ronald thinks of us now. Yeah, Ronald doesn't like us. So that's got better as well. Steve's curiosity's got top of my little dough. Actually, that's a little bit disappointing because Ronald has always been quite a good person. Glass Shank, very low opinion of me there, you see. Ah, that's been sorted out. Alright, so we're going to have to see what we can do to make him feel better about us. Steve, look out for a die. Okay, do that. Michael, what do you got to sell? Length rope, screwdriver, flashlight, crowbar. Bob, nothing I'm interested in. Taylor, again, nothing I'm interested in. Okay. So, let's just get through this, get into our cell, and dig away. Oh, Trevor, what are you after? Look out for a book. Yeah, sure, I can get you a book. Right. Lights out. Let's grab that. Only covers one. Now that's interesting. Now, can they see us there? Right, well I suppose if we dig there, let's try that. Okay. Just gonna have to keep an eye out for the guards, aren't we? so slow doing it with a spoon. But it's not really that surprising, is it? Alright, so if this works, we're going to have to start thinking of a decent dirt removal program, which is going to be difficult. But then again, this game is designed to make it difficult, so it's not that surprising, really. As much as I enjoyed the early alphas, it did make a lot of things a bit too simple. And to be totally honest with you, in return, made a lot... you can't see me. Interesting. Okay, so you could see that, could you? It looks... we can't steal the sheets off the solitary beds. It looks like we're going to have to completely cover the cell walls. So that's going to take a few days worth of planning. So that's going to be our next task. There's a quick look at our stats. Our stats are diabolical. We don't even need to see the numbers. Probably lost it yet. We lost all our favours. Still have our money. So... rotten plastic, yeah, we know that one. Nothing I'm interested in there. Ronald, find me a tooth of toothpaste and I'll make it worth your while. That's good. Actually, he seems to have been... yeah, his opinion is slightly improved, so it looks like that's the extremes change over time. That's good. But we'll do a job for him and let's see if we can make him happier. I think just next evening roll call for me. Okay, let's give that a try. As long as I don't end up in solitary, because I really need to end this game somewhere. So we'll do this day. We'll hang a sheet. And we'll try sleeping. And looks like we're going to have to wait until we've completely covered it. To see if we can dig a hole. Well, that's gonna take us a few days. That's not necessarily a problem. There's other bits and pieces we can do, stuff we can buy, bits and pieces we can put together while we're waiting. So, but the most important thing for us is to actually get a storage space. So I think I'm actually gonna take the opportunity to pick up a file if I can. But like digging a hole, that takes time. So the most important thing we need to do is get ourselves a way of covering up the bars of our cell. Six, but at least because I've lost all my stuff, this is a bit easier to do. Yeah, you see, small mercies. Well, in terms of numbers of days, this is turning out to be a longer episode than normal. Don't think it's going to be much longer time-wise, but hope I haven't bored you guys. Yeah, the plans are starting to come together. We need to learn the limits of the rules. How they're going to apply to us and what we can do to get around them. And if you guys have any suggestions, please do put them in the comments. As you know, I always like reading the comments and I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. So, do let me know. Come on, six, there we go. Five, six, one last set. Four, five, six. Yep. Metalwork is still by far the easiest job. It's not necessarily a bad thing. Love to get in there. Wouldn't bet you could do all sorts of mayhem if you get in there. We can get in here, but there's nothing much I can do with it. Problem is, line of sight doesn't really mean much in this game, so I'm willing to bet if I was to try to cut my way through the fence here, the guard, down there would actually see me and shoot me, and the bullets would go around the corner. Because, hey, physics. Right. Let's take a bit of time and make Ronald happy with us, shall we? Anything I want? No. Anything I want? No, but I'll have that anyway. Yeah, we've had that one already. Taylor, what are you after? No, not beating up anyone yet. Distraction for Trevor at evening roll call. Need to remember that. Marcus. Nothing I'm interested in. Though, actually, that's a lie. I think I'm going to start collecting chocolate now. Now that we know how powerful a weapon it is. Next breakfast. I'll try to remember that. I never remember them, but I'll try to remember that. No, don't want to beat someone up. Aiden. No, I'm not going to do that. Okay, there we go. Was almost over, fortunately. Okay, now what am I after? Toothpaste. Right, just after toothpaste. So let's have a quick run through the desks. And it'd be very amusing if we found toothpaste in here. And we did. There you go. We'll keep Ronald his own toothpaste back. We're sorted. Ooh, that's interesting. They've left that in place. That interests me. Oh, I've been a bit of a fool. We'll have that. We'll have that. And we'll put that there, and that there. I wonder if we need to put one there. Probably do. Let's have that one as well. Let's see if we can put it there. No, we can't put it there. So, this is our chance. I'm not going to do it tonight because this episode has gone on long enough. But next episode, I'm going to start digging. And if I've got any sense, I'll do it right here. And likewise, at the same time, I want to see if we can get into that vent as well, because that's going to give us a bit of storage space, if nothing else. So there we go. Two plans of attack. One up, one down. Hopefully that's enough bed sheets. If it's not, well, we'll just have to think again. Now, I'm worried about the bed sheets are going to be taken down and confiscated by the guards, but of course, now I've actually done a little bit of joined up thinking. There, I know it's relatively easy to make them. And also, of course, you know, stealing out of other cells means that we can make a body double almost instantly as well whenever we want to. So that's good. There's Ronald. Okay, I've rested up enough. Okay, let's follow Ronald. Is this going to kick him off? No, it's not. Good. Give, not sell. There we go. Okay, this, how's that changed? Yeah, we're back to yellow. Yep, his opinion of us has grown. Excellent. Right, let's not be silly. Let's not kick him off there accidentally. Let's just do some weights. Our stats, as bad as they are now, we desperately need to anyway. I also want to pay attention to our intellect, because if I remember right, metalworking is the high intellect. Come on, 10, there we go. And I don't want to lose the job. Yeah, let's get that back up to 70 as quickly as we can. 11, 12. Right, and guys, don't forget to remind me, we need to cause a distraction in a little bit. Right, let's get this down. Go and see what favors we can do for people. There we go, that's down. Taylor, find me a cup and I'll make it worth your while. Yeah, we can do that. Steve. Nope, not doing that. Michael. Nope, not doing that. Have we looked at these guys? No, we obviously haven't, because I wouldn't have left a crafty note. Did somebody want sleeping pills? Or did we lose that one? We lost that one. Okay. We could make a contraband bag. Do we need a contraband bag? Is a contraband bag itself contraband? Let's find out. It's a contraband pouch is contraband. Oh, we'll store it somewhere for now. Now we know. Really, we only really needed to do that once we actually need one. But it was worth an experiment. Let's have a quick see if we can find a cup. Put that in there. And then the next job is... Oh, that stuff is still there. That's good. Probably won't last. In fact, I think that's actually the way of dealing with it. You need to spread these out. So, right, there's a cup. What else were people after? Distractions! So, we just need a cup. But let's keep up our... Is he gonna see us? No, he didn't. Nothing we need there. There you go. Okay. Right, let's get our intellect up. And then let's cause that distraction. Last time I tried to cause a distraction, I tried running around in the nude. That didn't seem to do the trick. So I'll probably have to attack someone, but that's not necessarily a problem, but let's try it anyway. Let's face it, it's the fun way of causing a distraction. We're all for fun ways here, aren't we, guys? Yes, he says, well, why are you playing this game? No. Come on. Alright, so where's that leave us? 66. Let's get another 4 in if we can. Probably won't. There's not enough time. One more. Oh, no, we got another hour. 3, 4. Let's get that. So we got about an hour. We're not planning on doing any actual breaking out attempts tonight. So let's just burn up the last of that fatigue. Getting our speed up. Because quite frankly, our speed stat is pitiful. And I find that I get to about this point, my fingers are starting to cramp and I can't do it quite as well. Ugh. All right, let's get everyone here. All right. Cause a bit of a distraction, shall we? La da 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 da. Come on, come and beat me up. Come and beat me up. Come on. Did that cause a distraction? No, that didn't cause a distraction. They gave us a uniform. Right, let's quickly go and beat someone up. I think we just about got enough time. No, we don't. Never mind, lost that one, but it was worth trying anyway. So getting beaten up by the guard doesn't cause a distraction. You'd have thought it would, actually. Okay. I think we're going to end it here, guys. This has been, what, about 4 days, 5 days worth of play? Well, 2 days worth of play and 2 days worth of being sent to solitary. But we learned stuff. We got ourselves a nice new curtain. We got a little candle in the corner. Looks like we're not going to have a number plate this game, but never mind. So here we go. I'm going to leave it there. This has been The Escapists. I've been Simon Parsons. Thank you and good night.